corrected that void roughly, if its bow is intact, the nasal symmetry is achieved. Okay, so this is how you can make a complete cleft lip into a real normal lip and nose.